telling me the truth.
If I'm not May, I drop dead.
Es tu color natural? Beg pardon?
She wants to know if the color of your hair is natural.
Oh, well, certainly tell them it's natural. And my father and my mother both had red hair. Well, Ricky, go ahead and tell them.
El color del pelo de ella es lo mismo que el color del pelo en Cuba, ¿tú comprendes? Lo único que ella se lo conserva de esta manera con una henna rinse.
I have an idea my hair suffered in the translation.
Now you can spend the rest any way you want.
The rest is just $5 left.
$5.
$5 to buy food and have my hair dyed? Done?
You used to be a brunette, didn't you? Dyed your hair.
A lot you know. My hair is naturally red. Yeah. Isn't it, Ethel?
Look, Lucy, let's not add perjury to our other charges.
Scar and Oscar, you couldn't be Lucy McGillicuddy. She had brown hair.
Look at the roof, the roof.
Well, what do you want, a blonde or a brunette? Oh, a redhead.
I see.
Redhead. Well, I don't know. I think I'd rather have a brunette. Well, maybe you're right. Maybe you're right. Maybe a redhead would be better, yeah.
Well, come on. Okay. Lucy, how old are you? How much do you weigh? What color would your hair be if you didn't dye it? 33, 129, and mousy brown.
You haven't had your hair touched up for 2 weeks. What does it look like under that scarf? Looks like I'm wearing a black beanie.
Most horrible experience of my life. And I've had some pretty horrible experiences. I'll bet, Ethel, if I skipped my next henna rinse, I'd find my hair is snow white.